He first started playing in small clubs. He would run through a short list of originals mixed with cover songs, all the while blasting forth the fire and explosions that only Excelsior could deliver. His audiences grew, and so too did the venue size, until Cutter found himself with a full-blown rock extravaganza. And, in fact, it sounded a little something like this. Success seemingly brought on by a random series of events combined with the wisdom of a talking magical raven. But still, he found himself longing.